What is the difference between static keyword and class keyword? Static is used to declare type properties and type methods in structures and classes. Static can be used in classes as well as structures to declare type properties and type methods. Whereas class keyword is only used in classes to create type methods but not type properties. Class is only used to create classes and class methods or type methods. Let's say I'm having one structure. In structure, let me run it. In structure, the static can be used to declare static property and static method, or type property or type method. Both are same. In classes, in struct, I'm trying to use class. Let's see. Can I use class in struct? No, I cannot use. And in class, can I use static? Yes, I can use. In class, instead of static, can I put class? In class also, by using class keyword, you cannot declare type property. To declare type property, you must use static keyword in either class or structure. And can I use class for creating class methods in class build? Yes, class keyword is used to create classes and class methods or type methods.